pirate ships back in Britain in the 60s, in 64 or 65. The BBC took over. Now, if it's longer than 3 minutes, you can't get it. Fuck. So we did records for 3 minutes for a long time. And they were fun. Great little stories, little vignettes about life, observations from Pete, who has observations from a very different perspective of most writers, and he's incredibly eloquent and expressing himself. This one is a good example. It's called Preaching of Lily.
Yeah.